Our problem is to rewrite the fraction as a mixed number, 38 over 3. Since our numerator is bigger than the denominator, we can use long division to solve this. We know 3 goes into 3 one time, and then moving down the 8, we know 3 goes into 8 two times to get 6 with 2 left over. Since our denominator always stays the same, we get 2/3 as our remainder, and 12 2/3 as our final answer.